Okay. Now, Australia has been some time since we've crossed across the state. In fact, it's been about six or 8 months, I think, I can't remember. But in the meantime, we've got a new bass player by the name of Evan Harris. Now let's have a bit of a... Did I give you a big head, Evan? Gave you a big head, didn't I? Alright.
Back on my
door!
We've recently got Evan. And that's why it's taken us so long between gigs. That's been quite a while. We've got a few new songs still bloody trying out, you know, but it doesn't matter. Ba-da-da-da! And this one is off the Queen of Thieves album, which was released about 30 years ago now. I think it's coming up to the Terrorist 25th anniversary, I think. So we're going to re-release Queen of Thieves as our 21st anniversary album. But that doesn't matter. This one is called The Chosen!
Yeah.
Yes.
Nobody needs you. Nobody goes.
Scene, Nothing Sacred, Angelica, and so on, and everybody else. And we'll be all joining together to play covers, a lot of cover songs from Queensrÿche stuff to Metallica and a lot of old stuff and stuff like that. So that's all at Victoria Hotel tomorrow night, if you want to come on. And this one, she'll get Johnny Diesel, Johnny Diesel. This one is called The Awakening. Is fourth coming up. Very forthcoming it is. It's very coming. Bit of a problem with the money situation at the moment, but it doesn't matter. We've got a lot of songs. We just can't put them down at the moment. Yes. If you'd like to forward any donations to the Taramus fucking album fund, let me... Donations, yes. I've asked for a few too many donations in my time. Yes. To pay for my parking fines, yes. I do remember that one, but I did ask for donations. And I exceeded more than my amount for parking fines, actually. I made profit on that one. It was only a 30 buck parking fine, but I got 42 bucks. Doesn't matter. This one is the title track of the album. This one is Queen of Thieves.
Oh!
stay tuned for the Mega Immortal Tune song after this. Now this is a brand new one. Brand new one, Evan. Brand new one, mate. This was most of this, all of this was written by Evan. Nearly, wasn't it, Evan? Nearly, yes. This one is the continuing saga from our forthcoming album, which shouldn't be too long, I suppose. Which is a concept like this is all about. This is all about drought, which affects the plains, and then suddenly there are floods, and it goes from one. I don't know. What does it go from, Robert? Heavy metal? This one is heavy metal. We hope. This one is called Another Tomorrow.
To take a fall from the land of sight, to regain my sight again.
Yes. Well, it's one of them. Moving right along, because I think we're running out of a little bit of time. It's over. This one is off the Corinthians album. This one is called Without a Warning.
Thank you.
Okay. Two more, and then we're out of here. After. This one. There's another relatively new one. This one is called Blood Scar. Yeah. All right. Let's kick some serious fucking fundamental ass. With a bit of an oldie. Bit of an oldie, but a goodie. This one is Dylan Sheen. That's it, and good night.